guy, as Mickey Woods was the standout. Yep. As a rise and fire here for Riley, and it'll go.
And it rained on them all game and absolutely obliterated Milligan at the national tournament.
Speaking of rain in three, Sean, besides Petrovic, really no post. And now Riley off and running, lays this one up and in for two as he picked Anderson's pocket off the pass and gets the fast break. The guys that Milligan has over there on the bench. Middle of the zone there for Tucker, and he is Logan. Left the shot short, and now it's Tucker. Pass ahead to Riley. Stutter step, lays that one up and in for two.
Great.
Has the 19-18 lead. Other way goes Riley. He's going to pull up in transition. No good. Tucker gets the rebound, puts it up and in. Riley looking for the trailer, instead goes to Tucker. Three-pointer on the way, and it's good. Near side down to Riley to Tucker, who'll drain a three. Keep it going, young fella. He's got 11. It's 26-21 to Pruitt. Pruitt drives baseline, cut off by Petrovic, puts it up and good. Should have been a man one.
He looks, and size-wise, he definitely is a lot stronger than what he looks.
He's got 2 points, but dominated this game at times. That one up and good for Tucker on the other end. Looks to go to work.
Wow.
Long three on the way for Riley. It'll go over the outstretched hand of Brooks. Brooks was ready for it. Go inside, turnover, deflected away. It's Tucker. He has it. Races to the other end. Turns it on into second gear. Lays it up and down. Songster. Bill. He just don't know if he was tripped or got tripped. Riley, rise and fire. Yes, sir. Give him all three. It's Riley to Jones, near side. Jones just goes to work baseline. This is to Tucker. Lays it up and in for two. Now cutting with it is Riley out to Newby. Underneath to Jones. He'll put it up and in for two. Nothing flashy there for Tucker. And Jones pulls down the rebound off ahead to Brown. Brown will flip this one off the glass and good for two. It's 49. Now goes to Newby. Inside to Jones. He goes to work in the middle of the lane. Free throw line. Jumper for Tucker. It's going to roll in.
It needs some different juju taking those sleeves off here in the second half.
Yeah,
off the screen,
like
double screen, three.
And it'll work. Pruitt gets it to go, 4-3, 60. Long three on the way for Riley. Kisses his hand as he plays Brown to Riley. Riley drives, puts this one up off the glass and good. Fast break bucket for the Bulldogs. We'll push this one back.
I won't be up. Glad to see him go in terms of play.
Burton, but yeah, play-wise, as Lonnie Smith hits a long. Tucker, backdoor lob to Newby. Comes down with it. Puts it up off the glass and good.
Harper said, J.D. Tucker, get out of the lane. I'm going to the hole. And that's exactly what he does.
And now Harper gets the and one to go. Bounces around the rim for. So now it's Newby to Harper. Backdoor lob. Reverse layup will go for Riley. Back door here to Brown. Kicks it back out to Riley. Now spin
move
by Harper, and it's good.
What
a move. You just gotta wonder.